Ring announcer, Ricardo Rodriguez.
Damas y caballeros, el mejor campeón de la WWE. Oh!
about set for one fall is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
There's the bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition.
Don't be surprised at all if these guys attempt to one-up each other in this one.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
No!
What a landing! For playing. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Orton's going into that almost psychotic state that he could turn himself into.
Well, Michael, he's a third generation superstar. His family's been in the industry for nearly 100 years. Being aggressive like this, it's in his blood.
Three.
And Orton picks up the win.
Point after right there.
Here we go, and this one's destined to be a human demolition derby.
These guys are gonna need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
Cena and Orton. These men have had some of the most physical matches in the history of WWE.
Oh yeah, these guys hold nothing
to put this match to rest.
And I don't know.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we've seen this from Orton before. Just stomping on every exposed body part, inflicting as much pain as he can. What a move by the champ! Wow! Talk about athletic! That was spectacular! This match just...
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Two.
Three! And the Viper is still champion.
Here is your winner, Randy Orton.
Now let's be honest, this one wasn't even close.
Oh yeah, that was about as far from an even match as you could get.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton.
Wow, what a match.
The championship retained over some game competition.